With Telstra, it costs $40 something a month for the landline. In this modem, it works because it's not connected to the DSL landline. This modem here is connected to the DSL landline and it has two phones in there. So I might have to use IINet. Thank you.